Hello, my name is Tae Kyung Kang. I'm going to introduce our paper, Action Aware Masking Network with Group-Based Attention for Temporal Action Localization. The goal is improving the quality of snippet-level video pictures to mitigating the ambiguity between consecutive frames. Most temporal action localization frameworks model temporal relationships based on the feature extracted from pre-trained video encoders. When a video is encoded, the images are divided into snippets and encoded separately. Due to the snippet's short and insufficient temporal contextual information, it is hard for the model to find the action start and end points in ambiguous videos with similar frames. Our paper solved this problem by improving the quality of the video pictures. To improve the extracted video picture using the pre-trained video encoder, we first proceed mask representation learning. We generate the action-aware mask that give attention to the area around the time when the action occurs in the video picture, and conducted learning by borrowing triplet loss based on the positive and negative attention components. We can get a more salient picture with the attention effect of learning contextual information. To fully utilize the inherent semantic knowledge of the masked feature, we present group attention module that models the temporal relations of each time step and with two groups. Specifically, we use a picture pyramid network to multiscale it to capture actions of different lengths based on the masked feature. In order to consider the characteristic of each multiscale feature, we supplemented the temporal information by dividing it into two groups based on the length. After each self-attention, the groups will conduct a final temporal modeling through cross-attention. The experiment was conducted on the two datasets, Summers and ActivityNet, and the evaluation metric was measured by mean average precision according to the temporal IOU threshold. If you look at the result from the Summers dataset, our method achieved the highest performance in all thresholds. Also, it achieved SOTA in the ActivityNet based on the average MAP. The next is the qualitative results. We can observe that the values of the action video features are distributed somewhat independently of the actual images, but these are refined through the action-aware mask to keep attention to the area where action occurs successfully. We also conducted a comparative experiment with a model called AFSD. This model adopts an end-to-end approach which fine-tunes the model without weight freezing. Nevertheless, our model was able to get a more precise regression and classification result only by feature refinement through the action-aware attention. Thank you for listening.